Guys, I'm sleepy. But we won the championship. So that's always a plus. Lock that shit up after Singapore because we've won every race. I think I'm going to Caterham. Well, no, I think I raced for Caterham in 2011. They have nice looking cars. Suzuka! Schumacher achieved, blah 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 blah, yeah, I'm the best. Well, This is going to be difficult.
Okay, we're going to look at the brake cooling in today's test. Head out and spend less than the target amount on the brakes over the test distance.
Oh yeah, especially since I have the controller bug. This is going to be funny. Like that. And we fail. But no, we're still in it. Thank you.
weekend. Looks like we'll be making some real...
Lap, and I feel like that HRT is gonna get in my way. I put together some really good corners. It was fantastic. Yeah, I'll definitely, in Season 3, I'll definitely mess with the difficulty or go to a slower car or... But I feel like I'm this far in with 14 in a row. I just want to see if I can sweep the season just for shits and giggles. I'm not gonna get pole. I mean, if I ran more than one lap, I'd probably get it, but I'm just... God, get out of the way! Who gives a shit? I don't care. So what? Cry about it. We're gonna win the race. Who cares? Oh, I didn't know I could scroll this. Oh, great. It's raining. Yeah, we could DNF in the last, like, six or seven races here and still win the championship. It's so goofy. Dude! Oh my God! That stupid McLaren out of the way. Yeah, I can break that late, because I'm the best. Shut up, Roman! Yeah, I didn't want to run him off the track, so I tried to keep it down there, but I forgot that it's raining, so I kicked to the left a little bit. Whoa! He's dead. Yeah, what? Really? Netcode.
We're running just ahead of where we expected to be. Keep pushing.
And it's pretty wet. He will use DRS, he might say, because the game is old and doesn't recognize that we're on latch. Just kidding. This game is ahead of its time, and I am off. Push myself between the two Lodi again. Lodi. Plural for Lotus. Yeah, Grosjean just cut right into me. Really? Really? Times we like went off and still regained the lead. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Why haven't we hit yet? Is it going to be in next lap? Because it's been a minute. No, what?
We're developing a nice lead over Hamilton. You're lapping 1 second faster than him, a whole second faster.
Trying to close the gap. Yeah, it's my controller. And the rain's not helping. Okay, I guess we're just never gonna pit. Oh, I think since it's raining, there's not a required tire change, and we can go all the way on fuel. Because it's such a short race. So I don't think we're gonna have to pit, because we don't need to switch to a different kind of tire since it's raining. We can just stay on option, or not on options, on wets. I'm starting to learn about F1. Dude, really? What the fuck? Am I out? No way. What's the penalty? What?
Looks like the stewards have awarded you a time penalty.
10 seconds? Alright, so we're gonna fucking hustle and we're gonna finish 10 seconds ahead of Lewis here. I don't want to restart this race! It's 30 minutes of my life that I don't have! Usually win by like 30 seconds. You're telling me I can't get 10 seconds ahead of him?
You've got a slight lead over Raikkonen. Don't let him catch you. You're currently matching race pace. Good job. nearby, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon.
Holy shit, man! This.